talk about a reckless overtake. Here we have a Domino's pizza delivery driver that's gonna do something pretty dumb. He's definitely in a hurry. I don't know if Domino's still does the 30 minutes and it's free. If they do, then that would probably explain his rush. But he almost crashes into that car to recklessly overtake a dump truck. Recklessness right here.